It's not recreational here in New Hampshire yet, right? Yeah, because New Hampshire's like, hey, we need to help the economy of Massachusetts. Everywhere you border has legalized weed, and you guys are like, no. If people want weed, they can't get it here. They're gonna have to go to Massachusetts or Vermont or Maine or New York or Canada. It's fucking everywhere, except for New Hampshire, which says live free or die, fuck off.